Oh dear.
Next week there's All Saints before coming up. And also we've got Foolish Shake as well. They've got a record out this week. So maybe top five. Is that kind of hedge my bet up?
Great new toilet.
Cheers.
Video,
oh, my new toilet, Ray, man.
Look at that steaming.
We'll be at
fucking Newcastle.
We would,
yeah.
No, what's up? Well, they just won't give us a new van. Punts.
We've not been driving, no, we've been out of Chesterfield 3 hours, yeah.
3 hours, yeah. We broke down, yeah.
Yeah.
We came and got you, yeah.
This is shot.
And out of all that, what did they actually do?
Took this out.
And what's that?
That's the thermostat. That controls the temperature in the engine.
So, what's that gonna do now?
Now that means that we haven't got no idea how hot the engine is, so it might just blow up without us even knowing it.
So, they're just tricking us, really, aren't they?
Yeah. We're not going to get anywhere. Well, I'm going to keep this anyway.
Yeah, keep it, that's
souvenir.
Alright. Oh, quick change over.
You don't need to keep starting.
You know how bad how much were it?
Some 1.7 million or so, wasn't it? Quite a bit of money, wasn't it?
There you go, change on the north, that's like modern day sort of, yeah. It's, yeah, but it's all dick, innit? It's all dick.
Yeah, I've
got
that way
more.
It's over there.
That is not too bad, is it?
Aye. Cool. That's what I'm doing, I'm fucking weak.
I don't think I've ever been here.
I haven't shit.
Is it?
Yeah. Yeah. Fucking hell, Superman coming from boxes.
Great cup.
You reckon you can get in and out?
Whoosh. Kind of quite spacious, really.
Yeah.
Oh, dear.
What are you ringing in for?
Tell him. I don't know. See if he's got some equipment they can take.
It's really rancid, that one.
Fucking reek.
That's how Mexican chili spread,
in
this
small space.
Whoa, what's happening here? Some crazy shit going up here, man. Right, we're in. We're in, it's not that fucking bad.
It fucking stinks.
Hello, who's that? Alright, it's Carl, out of Worm. Alright, man. Yeah, have you got his message? Well, we're in Newcastle. Yeah, no, we've had a fucking ride disaster, man. It took us 5 hours to get outside Chesterfield. Hello? Yeah, well, no, not really. We're having a bit of fucking disaster. Oh, no, the van's fine. It's just that, like, we've got a different van, yeah? We had to just have to wait, like, fucking 4 hours to get it. So we're only in Newcastle at the minute. Wait, can you do that? Right. Like, obviously, like, we'll be there as soon as possible, yeah? I mean, sorry, man, it's out of our control, really, so... Yeah, we might not get there well about 10:30 or something like that, you know, it's because it's... Alright then. Right. Yeah, we'll get on road and we'll be there as soon as possible. Alright, see you later, man. Cool, they're getting some alternative equipment sorted out.
Hello?
should be going in about 10 minutes, so...
Wicked.
I'll see you out there, probably.
Nice one.
Didn't
do that one, so get the leads back. Yeah, knock
it
around
there a few times. Yeah. Right, we'll put
my shorts on. Sure,
ain't shit all now, innit? Hey, it's done well.
Yeah.
It's lasted 6 hours.
Yeah. Let's go!
be?
Well, just have, you know, if you
scan them. It's a press machine, isn't it?
California song.
Oh, yeah, come and share mentai.
Wow, man, you've got to have all fucking weird songs, man.
You cheeky sinister.
Who give them that? Who give them that?
Oh,
What?
Oh my God! There's a man pissing on the stage in a pint glass. Alec, if we can help myself. This is not a publicity stunt. This is impromptu comedy. Come on, this is self-expression of the highest order. Barry's going to crush it. Barry's going to... Oh my God! You see me here first? You haven't seen such a thing in your life. Holy shit, it's going down. It's going down. It's going down. It's all going down.
I never really managed to see that, but he's kept his socks on.
Hey, did you all fucking witness what we just witnessed there? Oh, I mean, what the fuck?
Thank you very much, Bullet Croc.
You're amazing. We found our new drummer!
Oh, I still have to find the guy that can pee me at half
time. He's all got like a ticket to Athens.
Athens!
Athens!
Expectations!
Like our friend goes along, like
fucking ride to smoke what I want.
Suck as hard as you can. Suck like you've never sucked before.
Yeah, well, just fucking
imagine it's my dick.
Wasting.
Go on. Sharpen, take a breath. Oh, look at that. He's moved it
at least 2 millimetres there.
Is that it?
Blow smoke rings.
Look.
Go on, Neil. Oak bottom, mate, because it sucks up.
Look.
Folds. It folded, that's what it did on me. It's Tim's fault, he didn't burn bottom.
Shit, man. Hey, boys.
Get him lost down, go on. This is quite funny.
How's it going there, Mark? Ooh, you feel good?
You feel high.
Does it make you feel high?
Just pass me a smack.
For what, Mark? You might feel better.
Get some air.
Yeah, get some air.
He's right
there.
I
don't
really
have
to.
Oh, were you there?
Yeah.
Shit. It's all a bit strange tonight, as it has been for the last 2 days. And I won't be able to recognise normality because we've been away from it for that long.
It's gonna take a long time to adjust, I think.
But it's all in the name of good fun.
I think Mark's gonna have a rough day tomorrow.
Yeah, Mark's not driving anywhere. I think Danny's like got another day due to tomorrow.
food and all the coffee's nearly gone. Sleeping here tonight, morning things will seem alright. Stuck out here with mouse and all, while we buy this piece of fucking shit.